now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. this lap. Far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change.